happened, Sophia?
You have pointy bits on the tail. It was a eat trees.
Compsognathus. Well,
sometimes
it's a
horse.
What are you doing?
A T-Rex eats big meat.
Well,
it has sharp teeth.
So a T-Rex has sharp teeth. Very good.
Miss McDonald's.
Go on, Gilly.
I have one that I could share.
What does it have in its tail?
Some dinosaurs eat meat and leaves.
And some dinosaurs have plates on their backs.
Some dinosaurs eat meat and plants, and some under the water eat both.
Some dinosaurs eat meat and leaves.
Yeah, and what are those kind of dinosaurs called? Omnivores. Well done.
T-Rex's teeth is the size of a hand. Some dinosaurs eat plants, and a T-Rex eats.